Ian Redmond. 2011, Seychelles. Married just 2 weeks before, Ian Redmond and Gemma Houghton were on the honeymoon of their dreams to the tropical islands of the Seychelles in the Indian Ocean. After having a pleasant lunch on the beach, Gemma went sunbathing as Ian swam in the shallows when she heard his cries for help. Within moments, two men in a catamaran had rescued Ian from the water, but he had already lost an arm and had terrible injuries to his left leg as well as bite wounds on his torso. Ian was rushed to the local hospital, but unfortunately died of his injuries. A tooth was later discovered embedded in Ian's leg, which, after a DNA analysis, proved it was a bull shark that killed the young man. Bull sharks are tolerant of freshwater, having been known to swim hundreds of miles up rivers and typically prefer hunting in warm coastal waters. The bull shark's hunting habits, combined with its aggressive nature, lead experts to believe that the majority of coastal attacks on humans are due to this deadly predator. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out our other videos. And while you're still here, be sure to click subscribe so you never miss a minute from Capital. Catch you next time.